proud to announce that we have two students who have been selected as semifinalists. Parker Daley is a student athlete who plays water polo and equestrian vaulting outside of school.
Notre Dame has really helped prepare me for tests like the PSAT. Honestly, any standardized testing in general, like I found that the teachers have been so willing to help me study.
She is editor-in-chief of the school newspaper, president of two clubs, Tigers for Tigers and NDB Surf Club, which raises awareness about ocean conservation. Eleanor Banks started the NDB Women in Business Club because of her newfound passion for business.
I want to go to a good college and I want to major in business, which is a competitive major, and Notre Dame has really helped prepare me for that.
She's also on the Tiger Tech Board, where she implements the latest technology for Notre Dame. In her free time, she is a writer and currently working on a science fiction novel. These students continue in a competition to determine if they will qualify as finalists.